Becoming a full-time job.
Thanks, Carlos. I owe you.
Listen closely, Joe. They're going to launch a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks.
At dawn? But that's only...
I know. We don't have much time left. We have to split up and find a way out of here. And hey, watch out for that traitor Nikolai.
Thank you. Thank you. Warning. Proceeding with operation in 3D. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Thank you.
You're still alive. Such persistence.
Nikolai?
Sorry, but there is no escape from here. Although I'm sure I'll miss you, it's time to say goodbye. You can either accept death with dignity or die with regret. It's entirely up to you.
Jill, what happened?
Carlos, Nikolai beat us to the chopper.
I guess this is it then. But I don't want to die in a place like this. This isn't over yet. I'm not giving up, Jill. We still have a chance. Jill! That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
System. Checking data. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system.
Connected.
cooldown mode.
It's over, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you.
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
Now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.